This is Josiah Plays Batman Arkham City. Okay. Running the streets.
It's Batman!
Get knocked out. Some dudes.
It's the bat!
Took him out with the batarang! You rang. Political prisoner?
Oh God, please. Don't do this.
Looks like I've got me a crybaby. What's wrong, crybaby?
What's wrong with you, crybaby? Yeah, that's another one found. Running the streets, paying off. Let's see. I need to go left.
If I ever get out of this place, I am leaving this hellhole of a city and never coming back.
See, like, here's another one. Oh, I know how to do it now.
Arkham City? Bullcrap. Give me 5 minutes over the wall. I'll show this stinking town a whole new kind of crazy.
One day the walls are coming down and the rest of Gotham is gonna bleed.
What's the bat doing here? Fight! Over here!
You're gonna die tonight! We're gonna hurt you, Batman! Easy, freak.
Balloon. Balloon? Is that is that a sound effect now? Balloon? Is that like boom, but with a loom?
Strange's tower just exploded. Did Batman blow it up?
It's Batman!
Tell me what I need to know, or get ready to hurt.
Please don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Of course you will.
Of course you will. There's another one that... just don't know. No fucking idea. Wait. Can I? I don't even know why I'm bothering with this right now, but Becht, yeah. I don't know why I'm bothering with it. I'm definitely not going to get all the Riddler trophies, so I might as well not go out of my way to get any Riddler trophies. Looking for clues or whatever.
This can be as easy or as painful as you like.
Don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
I knew you would.
Thanks, informant. Begs the question, why am I bothering to interrogate those guys? Well, I might try to go after some riddles. Having more riddles on my map wouldn't hurt, I guess.
Batman! He's here!
I wish I had a mini-map. That would be helpful. Maybe I'm not ever supposed to get through here. Mittens. Maybe I am. I forgot, I can hack even the ones with the red locked icon thing now. Killer Croc trophy unlocked. Oh, I just unlocked the way to that Catwoman trophy. The one that you couldn't get to before as the Catwoman. Because but yeah, there's really no way I'm gonna go around and get like 170 trophies between the Catwoman ones and the Batwoman. Batwoman? There's no Batwoman in this. Catwoman and Batman. It's just not gonna happen.
It's the freaking bat!
And yet, I can't seem to stop myself from going after these when I see them like this. Like, ones that I obviously know how to get, I kind of want to get. It's the really tricky ones that involve crazy puzzles with fucking things you gotta, switches you gotta hit behind things that you don't know how to get past, and like, multiple pressure plates that you don't know what to do with. Those are the ones that I don't really want to bother with. Freeze proximity mine. Automatically detonate and freeze an enemy on approach. Fine. I only have one more upgrade to get, and then I am 100% upgraded on both characters. So basically one more level to gain, and then gaining levels will no longer be relevant for me. Maybe we could climb over this now? Alright. To find, I don't know how many more political prisoners. 84%. Could be one more.
I don't believe it.
Two at the most. Buddy. Boom! Massive uppercut to end things. Baudelaire, that was a French poet. There's the flower turned over a new leaf one. Ready to turn over a new leaf, Pamela Isley rejected her poison ivy persona and opened a small flower shop in the back streets of Gotham. Surrounded by plants, she was content for a while, but society continued to mistreat her babies and eventually she snapped. A man came to buy flowers for his wife, obviously feeling guilty about having been unfaithful. Pamela smiled and handed over an elaborate bouquet. The plants came to life, rapidly growing onto his screaming face and piercing his skin with toxic thorns. Pamela laughed. Poison ivy was back. I guess she just... That was her flower shop. I guess she just couldn't help herself from being buck-fucking-crazy. Like all the rest of these people.
Look out! It's a bat!
You're gonna die, freak!
The distance he covers with some of those moves is a little bit crazy. It's a little bit crazy. Does that guy have a broken bottle? Headbutt. Feels weird exploring the city on the street. Tiger confiscated goods. Hugo Strange's storage vault, Arkham City story. On the perimeter wall of Arkham City is the Tiger Confiscated Goods Vault. This high-security facility houses all the items confiscated from criminals upon their admittance to the prison. A special vault is used to protect the equipment and ill-gotten gains of the various super criminals, and it is guarded 24/7 by a squad of Tiger guards. Upon her arrest, Hugo Strange placed all Catwoman's belongings there, and she has vowed to get them back and leave Arkham City for good. We actually did that. We played Catwoman and we went into the vault and we got all of her stuff.
Oh God, it's him!
On this way. Might as well. Like, I just fell down.
Someone's fighting over here.
Cats.
Did it. That was a sweet move.
Even think about lying to me. Riddler, tell me everything.
Okay, don't hurt me! This is all I know!
You've been very educational.
No, stop doing that. Like I said, I want to get the easy ones. Theater, that is where we essentially beat the game. Sometimes I just want to stop and throw a bunch of batarangs around. What? Ah, here's Crime Alley. Close Arkham City. As Hugo Strange was revealed as the public face of Arkham City, Batman attempted to uncover any information he could about the history of this mysterious figure. Convinced that nothing in Arkham City was what it seemed to be, Batman dug deeper and deeper but came up blank. It was as if all evidence of Strange had been wiped clean. One thing was certain, however, Strange could not have done this alone. Batman was determined to ensure that the site of his parents' death would not become a monument to Gotham's failure, and dedicated himself to shutting down Arkham City. Crime Alley. Why would you walk through a place called Crime Alley? And my respects. Like, if you know this place is called Crime Alley, I wouldn't walk through there. I mean, maybe I would by myself, but I wouldn't take my wife and small child through a place called Crime Alley. It's really just common sense, to be honest.
New era. The Joker's gone.
There we are, back at the church. Yes, it's the bat.
The bat's here!
Yes, the bat's here. Seriously?
hurt you!
I was up to 47, and then I fucked it up. I guess I got. Dun, 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 dun. Last time I went over this way and I went down through some alleys and shit. What's that? Oh, I thought I saw a security camera. Wait. Okay. What is this round thing over here? Oh, it's one of these. I don't know if I have a reason to go down in there, honestly. In the sewer. Doesn't really look like there's anything in here. Oh, this would get me into the confiscated goods vault, huh? I don't suppose I can actually get into the confiscated goods vault as Batman, can I? No, it's collapsed. I don't remember exactly how I got in as Catwoman. I know I came through the sewer like this, but then I did some kind of Catwoman-y trick or something. Or maybe it just wasn't collapsed then. You have strange thoughts? Maybe you should seek help. Strange. So, thinking maybe I'd see like a billboard with his face or something. Where he was already solved. All right.
Joker died already. I lost count.
Told ya! It's Batman! Get it!
Put down the stun stick.
I can hurt you more than you can imagine. Tell me about Riddler.
Riddler? Okay, I don't know much, but I'll talk. Don't hurt me!
I can't guarantee that.
It's funny hearing him be all like grim and intimidating when he's wearing this outfit.
That woman shouldn't get involved in other people's business. She could get hurt.
Okay. Let's see. As I just continue to explore. Tell you what I'm looking forward to a lot, and I'm definitely going to be streaming it and recording it as soon as it comes out. Deus Ex Mankind Divided. Oh my god.
Man, I can't believe Catwoman got all the loot from Strange's vault.
Cannot wait. Cannot wait. Human Revolution is one of my top 5 games of all time. Could you get over here? Thanks. And I actually have a full Let's Play of Deus Ex Human Revolution on my YouTube channel. If you're watching this, there's some small chance you might have watched that playthrough. But... having a hard time finding this wonder how I break through there.
Joker's not dead. It's just a trick.
There's a shimmy here. That doesn't do me any good.
He's just playing Batman. He ain't dead. He can't be. Not Joker.
That can't be easy to get into with the glass thing right above it.
How
where
the
you
hell
can't
did Catwoman get away with all that crap from Strange's vault?
Can't line launch while on this thing.
Just gotta remember, you see weird ass plants around here, and you know you found poison ivy, which is a bad thing.
Wasn't expecting that guy to suddenly be right there. Surprise, motherfucker! Just punched that dude in the junk. In the junk. What if I'm like... Nah, the fence is in the way. Forget it. I don't care. I don't care about how I get in there.
Sky looks so much better when it's not full of helicopters that are all trying to kill us.
I'm just looking for evidence, or, you know, whatever, leads in the case, or political prisoners. I'm having a curiously hard time finding such things. They're down below in the subway.
Just gonna keep snowing.
I like stealthily taking guys out, though. What I don't like is not finding what I'm looking for. Let's go up this road.
Turn on the heat.
Ah, shit. Oh, I thought mines would instantly kill me. A lot of guys with guns.
Hell with Arkham City.
Yeah, you better run. You come back, I'm gonna kick your ass, Batman.
Even if the Scarecrow made it here, every other freak did.
Batman! It's Batman!
You're gonna die! This won't take long!
I didn't know that would, like, hit and knock back additional enemies. Boom! I barely got touched there. That was pretty good. I did get hit a couple times in melee, but none of the guys got to shoot me. Alright, I'm heading... I like how you can aim for different parts. Like, watch, he picks up his weapon. Now I'm like, I aim for his arm. It didn't work. Oh, fuck it. Aim for the head. Oh, he dodged it. Nice.
Get over here and fight!
Is the little bat scared of me?
I don't understand how reverse batarang works.
What are you waiting for? What's up? Scared to fight me, bat?
It says hold it. Okay, I do that, and then this happens.
Come here, Batman. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Oh, it worked. He's just dodging it. He's
What's
very
up?
Dodgy.
Scared to fight me, bat?
Yeah, I'm fucking terrified, bro. I hope you could see the terror in my eyes as I just
Batman,
beat your ass.
It's Batman!
Oh, hey now. I forgot, you have to hit him from behind. Got you with the batarang. Batarang.
See this day.
That was the Batarang song, I guess. Don't judge me. There's a I was looking for that restaurant. I couldn't remember where I saw it. The Maroni family. I remember them from the Maroni and the Falcones from the show Gotham. If you don't watch that show Gotham, you should watch it. It's really good. The Maroni family has long been at war with their arch rivals, the Falcones. In a constant game of one-upsmanship, each family has been hurt. Sons and daughters have been killed, businesses have burnt to the ground, and still it goes on. Determined to win the war once and for all, the Maronis met in their family restaurant and talked into the night. Little did they know that as they talked, they were surrounded by Carmine Falcone's men who opened fire, killing almost everyone within. With their leadership gone, the surviving Maronis have all been incarcerated in Arkham City.
Kill someone to give us coats.
That's what I was looking for.
On this way when I was a kid. Place hasn't really changed much.
Back to this riddle, huh?
Still people, right? The least they could do is feed us.
I think I already solved the riddle of race chemicals. Okay, I already solved it. What's up, guys?
Oh, what's wrong, Bat? Too chicken to come and fight me?
Chicken? Come and fight me!
You were right! It's the Bat!
Time!
Boom! I just bounced around like a ball and just 56-pieced. Nice. That was pretty good. It's pretty good. But meanwhile, yeah, I've been here to where the Monarch Theater is. This isn't where I want to be. Go south and then. What about in here? I don't know what the hell I have to do to unlock this fucking. This mystery. Whatever it's called. I haven't found a lead in forever, and I've run around almost all the streets of the whole city. Almost. Gun guys. It's a lot of guns in my life right there. I don't really feel the need to fight those guys at this moment.
Know what I hate? Little pieces of crap like you. Look at you. All scared and crying.
It's oh, I found a political prisoner.
Please. It's not my fault. I don't see no one else. But I'm not supposed to be here. I'm just a consultant. I fix alarms, for God's sake!
And now you...
Kaboom! Jump punch. Challenge map unlocked. But... how am I doing on that mission? 90%. Okay, I think just one more. I think I just need to find one more. Wait a minute. Cold call killer. No, that's not the mission I wanna. Identity theft. Find further leads. Mm-hmm. Sure, buddy. Tell your story.
Batman, thank you.
You're welcome, bro. Seriously.
When I get out of here, if I get out of here, I'm heading straight out of Gotham, stinking city. Hell, I'll
straight
even
out of Gotham. Nice. Straight out of Gotham.
But here.
Oh, there's a camera over here. I've already been in here. I went in here to get into the place. Like, ones like this. How the fuck? Oh, it's actually super easy. Intelligence, intellectual.
Wonder what's on TV right now.
There's the camera.
What's wrong with the Riddler freak? Hasn't he got better things to do than just leave green question marks all over Arkham City?
Right? Doesn't he? I mean, damn. Riddler's got a lot of time on his hands. I think I get the last upgrade now. See, nothing, one thing. Cryptographic power amplifier. Like you need that to be easier. It's already easy as hell. Fully loaded, I just got the achievement for getting all the upgrades. Alright, well... anything going on down here? See, like, I've already... this is the one I've already found, right? And I don't really see, like... a trail or anything. Maybe I need to go. Did I ever go talk to this witness? Because I might not have. And that could explain why I haven't gotten any more leads in this thing. I can't remember. To be perfectly honest. I guess we'll go down this way. This is the last little bit of street. Guy's got a knife.
What's the bat doing here?
Boom, thrown over the shoulder and kicked to the side. Like so much garbage. Like so much delicious garbage.
Batman's here. There must be something else going on, right?
The Inmate Behavioral Analysis Unit. Already solved. Oh, I did come talk to this witness.
Whoever cut up Wayne knew what he was doing.
Let's look at this one more time. Crime scene. Forensic trail. Witness. I already talked to the witness. Yeah, and then it's just find further leads. But there are no fucking leads anywhere.
Why would Wayne do that to someone's face, though? It's weird, right? All those bandages. His father was a famous doctor, but Bruce wastes all his time on money and models.
Please, go on. What else do you have to say about Bruce Wayne? I'll make sure he gets the message. Well, I've pretty much explored, like, seriously, almost all the streets, or all the streets. I don't know what to do now. I don't know where to find quote-unquote further leads. I don't know where to find the last political prisoner either. I feel like I've been everywhere. Pretty much.
What's Batman doing in here anyway? Ain't this place a prison?
I didn't do anything. I don't know what to do now. I could start trying to go around and get random trophies in the hopes that I unlock enough to advance the Riddler quest. Political prisoners. There's one left, I think, and I don't know where to find him.
Arkham City. Same old crap.
What a beautiful warm day in paradise. Not.
I love the ledge interrogations. Those are the best.
What do I need to break to make you tell the truth about Riddler?
You don't need to do nothing. I'll talk.
Glad to hear it.
Oh, good. And that got me a checkpoint, which is just what I needed. Because we are done. We are done for now. That is going to do it for this episode. Next time, I don't know. I don't know what I'll do. I guess I'll roam around randomly, hoping to find... that last prisoner and or a lead in the thing. Honestly, what I think I'm going to do, I'm not going to lie to you, I think I'm going to look some shit up online in between now and the next time I play to try to figure out, like, what the deal is. Try to avoid as much spoiler as I can, but I think I need a little bit of a hint at this point in my career. And then we'll see what I do next time. But that's going to do it for this episode. Perched on a gargoyle like a boss. 1970s Batman.
This must be some kind of joke.
Thank you for watching. This has been... Josiah Plays Batman Arkham City.